So guys, welcome to a two-bedroom property in Birmingham city centre. And this is one of my oldest properties. I've had this since the start of my business as well, over 3 years now. So all the walls are still the original paint job as we took it on, so we didn't do much to it. There is some wear and tear that's obviously taking place, but this is normal after an apartment that you've had for so many years. Now this is the living room and the kitchen, so you've got an open plan living area. We've got a nice sofa, and then we've also wallpapered the entire wall here. Surprisingly, this wallpaper hasn't actually been damaged yet, which is really, really good. Most of the other apartments have taken some damage to the wallpaper in terms of guests sticking stuff on the walls. This one actually hasn't. But apart from that, all the furniture has been ordered from Wayfair and Amazon. So this is Amazon. The sofa's from Wayfair. You've got the dining, these little tables are from Wayfair. Again, this is a two bedroom, so we've tried to maximize as much space as we can. The kitchen area is really simple. We haven't done much to this at all. It's literally a new built flat, so everything's integrated. So you've got a dishwasher, washing machine, and obviously integrated fridge. I won't show you that, it's just normal. So I'll show you bedroom one. So this was one of my favorite rooms because the bed itself is a massive 7 foot headboard. So as you can see, it's quite tall. And to get this in here was really hard. And it was a bit expensive to actually set up and install. But would I do it again? Probably not, no, because it doesn't really make a difference to the profit and the margin. So I basically would stick to normal beds. And yeah, so you've got a really good design. We've got TV on every single wall, as you can see. This is bedroom two. At bedroom two, we just chose to go for more of a simpler bed. Again, we don't really use these sort of bed styles anymore, which is like the cut to two-tone. We normally use simple ones now, just because they work better. And again, we've got TV on the wall in this room as well. And this room is an ensuite, so there is a bathroom behind you right over here. Really simple, it's just got a shower in there. Really clean. So yeah, this is a two-bedroom with parking. And one main bathroom. And yeah, so if you want to get into Airbnb and you actually want to get started, then send me a message. But if you want to see the rest of my property portfolio, I'll be posting more property videos onto my YouTube channel and my Instagram and social media. So if you want to see, give me a follow and let's connect.